Here we go. The start of clownfish breeding. Running a 70 gallon per hour through wall 3-stage filter. Let's see what happens.